everybody. Welcome to the American Dream. Today I'm in Cincinnati in studio with Holly Maloney. She's the realtor and team lead with the Maloney Real Estate Group with eXp Realty. Holly, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having me, Chelsea. I am so excited and I want to introduce my guest today, Paul Yankee. He is the president and CEO of Green Building Consulting. Thanks for coming with me today.
Thanks, Holly, and thanks, Chelsea.
Yeah, thank you, Paul. We're so excited to have you both here. So, Paul, we are hearing about this new LEED certification, and we want to know what exactly is it and what does it take to get LEED certified?
So LEED certification is it's a program that actually helps certify above code built buildings, what we like to call high performance buildings. In this case, LEED for Homes is one that certifies homes and condos and apartment buildings. And it's a program that goes out and verifies and tests a building to make sure that it performs at a better standard than a standard built code home.
Okay, that's super interesting. So why is Cincinnati such a hot market for LEED certifications?
Sure. Well, I like to say it's because everybody wants to be sustainable. And they want to make sure they drop their energy bills and they care about the planet. I will start by saying we have an amazing tax abatement program here. Our city of Cincinnati politicians have passed, really tried something that no other city has virtually, and that is to put an incentive to move into the city, but then to also develop higher than standard housing. And so by doing that, if you achieve this LEED certification, then they will give you a tax abatement that ends up seriously reducing your tax bill on a up to 15-year basis. One of the fun things I get to work with is municipalities that want to try to bring better housing, and no other community in the country has ever gotten anything close to this. It's quite powerful.
Wow, that's groundbreaking there in Cincinnati. So is there value to the certification on the resale of a home as well?
Absolutely. So, as I said, I get to work in a lot of different areas right now. We have projects in 14 states. So I will tell you, in my other markets, this is the top 1% of the quality of housing, right? So if you have a LEED certified house, that is a big deal. Because it's such a big deal, everywhere else in the market, it's talking about those extra items you put in. Did you put in more insulation, more efficient energy conservation matters like windows and walls?
That is an amazing program, it sounds like. Thank you so much for all that information, Paul. And Holly, wanted to end the segment with a little bit of a fun fact. How do you two know each other?
I did. I met Paul. Actually, I've sold several of his houses at a Winding Walks. Is a new development in Sailor Park, which is wonderful. Paul has several houses. The whole development, I believe, is LEED certified. So they sell very fast. It's a great development, and I have enjoyed working with Paul and learning this. So I want everybody else to know.
Well, it looks like the LEED program led us to a great friendship and business relationship.
Great. Thanks, Chelsea.
Thank you, guys. Have a great day. Thanks for joining us in the American Dream. Stick around for some more interviews.